Previously on The Beating.
I've been searching around, and this King of the Chavs guy seems an awful lot like our old ancient tenders.
Yo, Mask Man, I've been thinking. When are we going to attack the Beating Tumble of old?
Come on! Come on! Weapon!
Leave them, just go!
The B-Team have got away!
Agent White, good to see you're alive. Where are the others?
Agent Durgo is still alive, but Agent Ozzy's just gonna beat us up in the woods.
If you have a problem, if no one else can help, and if you can find them, maybe you can hire the B-Team.
Split up, get to the rendezvous point, and then meet up with Agent Durgoyle.
Due to our lack of arms, we will have to use knives.
Love sex in the city.
Oh, I could murder across the senses.
We know you're in there, B team. We have thoroughly imaging answers. And yes, IR sensors. Well done, Agent White.
He knows his stuff.
Soldiers' guns in the first place.
Well, the plan to hide that in the wood backfired, didn't it?
I know, it's really strange. It's like they had our exact map reference.
Yeah, don't know how that happened.
Right, boys, suppose we better get a crack on.
Crack?
Oh, where the hell are they?
Hold it!
Take it, take it, take it, take it, take it.
coming this way any time now.
I think I can walk on my own now. Just need to redo my shoes.
What you doing?
Yeah, it's good and tight. What is your name?
Major Dango Frizzard Ball!
Get up!
Hold him still!
Had enough yet? Never. We're not finished yet!
So you're our new guest, are you?
Well, if it isn't Dr. Cecile Demetrios.
I'm sorry, gentlemen. There are no weapons in this club.
Or it's just as well. None of us are unarmed.
I'm very pleased to hear that. Sorry for the inconvenience.
Sorry I'm late, guys. I was just getting my wear. My waterproof jacket. That's the one. Hello.
Hello. Duncan, please take a seat, yes. Game tonight is blackjack. But first, we really would like a drink.
Oh, yeah, sounds brilliant.
Relax. I gave him this guy's name so he doesn't actually know who we are. So, you guys must be the F team.
Nabil glasses, please, gentlemen.
glasses. Where are my glasses?
Ah, crap, I'm out. This game with gin is hard.
We're playing blackjack.
Blackjack. Come to daddy.
Said you're welcome, B-team. Guards!
You may not want to fight us, my friend. We are armed.
And very dangerous.
If you don't want any trouble, I suggest you call off your guards and let us leave.
Fine. Guards, fall back!
No. You won't.
You're such a bad loser, you bastard.
Perhaps. But I'm not the one who's got his head in a bucket of water. Straight from Masked Man's fruit and vegetable patch. I hear your beloved B-team have just come through there. They didn't make it, though. Duncan. Toughen him up. Then kill him. That Mach 3 turbo did the job very well.
This is it, guys. This is Masked Man's facility. This is where Agent Durgal's being kept.
It's a good thing we took out that last branch of guards. These weapons, them or us.
I think we used my favourite weapon. This is it.
We should probably use silence weapons.
How am I?
Do I want to be stealthy? I'll be stealthy. Maybe there's hope for this stealthy thing after all. Oh, for f*** sake!
Hiya, fellas. For God's sake, can't tie me.
Agent Dougal, are you okay?
I'm fine. There's an armory down there. Let's go.
My effects. Perfect.
Ah, the French you spoke.
Ah, the Ferreira.